the vascular system, our cardiovascular system, delivers natrium and oxygen to our cells in the body. It consists of the heart and the blood vessels, vessels running through the entire body. The arteries carry body away from the heart. The veins carry it back to the heart.
The system of blood vessels, remember a tree? The trunk, the main artery, outer branches in the artery. Veins lead to smaller and smaller vessels, the small arteries, and in a network of tiny vessels known as the capillary network.
There isn't only one, the blood in the human body, but to which are connected. The systemic circulation provides organs, tissues, and cells with blood so that they get oxygen and other vital substance. The pulmonary circulation is where fresh oxygen we breathe in enters the blood. At the same time, carbon dioxide is released from the blood.
Circulation starts when the heart relax between two heartbeats. The blood flow from the atria, the upper and chambers of the heart, into the ventricle, the lower of chambers of the heart. When that expands, the hollow mass is called indigestion. When the blood ventricle pump the blood in the left artery.
In the system circulation, the left ventricle pump oxygen with blood into the main artery of our heart. The blood travels from the main artery to larger and smaller arteries and into the capillary network. Thus, the blood drop of oxygen, nutrients, and other important substances and pick up carbon dioxide and respirate. The blood, which is now in oxygen, is collected in veins and travel to the right atrium and into the right ventricle.
It is where primary divide the left ventricle pumps through oxygen, blood into pulmonary artery, which branches off into smaller and smaller arteries and capillaries. The capillaries form a fine network around the pulmonary vesicle or gut like air sac and the end of the airway.
This is where carbon dioxide is released from the blood into the air inside the pulmonary vesicle, and fresh oxygen enters the bloodstream. When we breathe out, carbon dioxide leaves our body. Oxygen-rich blood travels through the pulmonary veins and the